Alright, welcome back. How the fuck are we gonna take this thing out? I can't tell if it's perfectly aligned, by the way. So, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Keep throwing.
Oh, no.
Haha, fucker. How the fuck did we get? Oh, okay.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me.
So she's the one who called Simmons.
At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it is today.
But starting tomorrow,
wait.
It's all going to change.
Wait, he broke the phone before she could finish. Right? Yeah, I think he did break the phone before she finished what she was saying. So it was this Ada that called him, because I was actually debating which Ada was calling him. Well, at least that's cleared up. Alright, let me see. Yeah, let's see. So
I'm on it.
Whoever, really? So that means, Sorry, I'm thinking out loud.
It's Ada.
Not the same Ada.
Ada, stop!
I'm surprised they haven't even made that connection that she's wearing something different. Oh, fuck. Alright, keep it going. I'm trying to do a quick shot, but it's not working. Oh, that worked. hate these stupid spidey little shit. Fuck it, I'm running out of here. What was that? It's beautiful.
Found her!
I cannot wait to see what Ada's campaign's like, just to see what the fuck's going on. Damn it, why does she keep locking? Do now. Oh, fuck me. I didn't even see them, man.
Don't die on me.
I'll really shoot them. Well, fuck you. Fucking asshole. Go to hell! Are you a nice one? Apparently not. Okay, now I'm starting to get the stupid parts. Pierce. You know, so far the AI has actually been really good. Now Pierce is starting to show some dumbness. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Just cocoon someone? Oh, fuck me. You think? What did she do? Now the alarm's going off.
I'll take care of the bot. Find me some time.
All right, I'm gonna pause it here.